All in and locked up. On their way, a very good start, Miss Chino. Dirty Girl a bit slow and Wedding Ring there at the back. Gimbal has found the lead soon after the break. On the inside, Toiling, though, up the inner is Close Image, and they are flying, Gimbal and Close Image, giving Gimbal a real run for her money early on. In fact, has gone ahead, and half of that energy has been already used up by Gimbal, and Close Image has dashed out two in front of Gimbal, and Miss Genote is up on the extreme outside. Silent Damsel the center, and back on the rail Essential, then Misguided Passion, Wedding Ring, Dirty Girl, and Don't Drop Your Crop. Close Image turns in front by a length, Gimbal. Miss Gino at the outside, working home is Misguided Passion in the center of the track, and Dirty Girl from the back. Gimbala's come back to hit the front on the rails, Close Image, but Misguided Passion takes aim and is reeling in the leader gradually. Gimbal by two, Misguided Passion, and Dirty Girl in the center. Dirty Girl's got the lead late from Gimbal, and that's a powerful statement from the back to win. Dirty Girl is first, Gimbal second, Misguided Passion third, Close Image was fourth, 59-72.
Thank you.